Barely. Yeah. Barely. Anyway, okay. The reason I'm making this video real quickly, to apologize to Miss White, Better White, and her fiance Joy, I had made a really stupid joke. Well, two jokes. One of them I just think is fucking funny, but the other one, a little bit too far for my dad's. When I said, when she was doing the podcast, the makeup for 3 hours, probably, and I made, no, she said the top, yeah. Something about that, anyway. Or we talked about that, and I said, no, according to her, probably obviously a bottom. But that would insinuate something that isn't true, because she's not a gay man. She is a trans woman. There's a big difference. If you don't get it, fuck you. However, not fuck her and her, but fuck other people who don't get it. Yeah, tell me everything. I didn't mean to be that big of a bitch. I mean, I'm a bitch, obviously. Those who've seen my videos know how much of a bitch I can be. I'm talking. Not that I'm a bitch, fuck you. Anyway, I apologize for that. What I should have said. I wonder how much Joy likes it when she's on top. See, that would have been funny. Kind of bitches. Kind of a big bitch. But not being a super bitch. There are levels of bitch, and I didn't want to be that bitch. And yes, this is kind of like my attempt at the 90s Wonder Woman costume with the pants and shit. I had W's on the side of my pants that I put on some tape, but I took it off because fuck it, I was done with it. And then I was like, oh shit, I made that joke. That was insensitive. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset anyone. I was just being a bitch. Let's see, I've got the back hair, so that kind of works for a Wonder Woman cosplay. And there's the hats there because I've got the little
Wonder Woman emblem thing.
That's having it. It's patched. That's having it on it. So, anyway. Once again, I do apologize. Not that I think you're going to watch these damn videos. But I didn't mean that big of a bitch. There are levels to my bitchiness, and that was beyond it. So, I mean, like, shit, from where does the damn thing? I think it's a big ass jacket. It looks really huger than I actually fucking am. Without the damn thing. Here. Apologies.